that?
What are the odds?
It is this island.
Well, it's this island.
Something in the water.
Yeah.
You're doing so good.
Too much of the water, though. They check the contaminants that they.
When I got a shot, I had a special treat with caramel on the inside and chocolate on the outside.
Caramel?
I love caramel.
Yeah? Do you like caramel on your popcorn? No?
Yeah, you do.
I love caramel so much.
We got some popcorn from the store, Boom Chicka Pop. And it was, it's a purple bag. It's already popped. I think it was in the chip aisle. And it has half caramel and half cheddar. And she would only eat the caramel ones. But it's really good. I liked it.
That's interesting.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to check
something.
It out.
They've been doing a lot more of the popcorn lately out there.
I love that popcorn.
Yeah.
You like white cheddar popcorn.
That's my favorite.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
She likes
I like it more. It's so yummy. Mm-hmm.
There's an Annie's brand.
I wasn't even crying.
I know, you're doing so good.
I did greater than when I put my cast on.
Yeah. That's okay. There was a lot that happened the day that you broke your arm.
It was a very, very different day.
Yeah.
Your injury was still fresh.
A little worried that we were getting a shot today, but.
My friend Skylar had the same thing happening to her arm.
Unless it's re-injured, we don't typically.
Okay.
Once you get it, notice that moving okay.
Keep your arm just like he said. Perfect. Good. Get your thumbs up. Your thumb looks like it has a sock on it.
Oh, it's a big sock.
Yeah.
What's that frame of an arm over there?
What's that?
What's that frame of the arm over there? Is that blood?
The red thing?
Yeah.
So, somebody stuck a pen in their cast.
Ooh.
And the pen cap got stuck. And then their skin started to try and eat the pen, but your skin's not supposed to normally do that.
Yep.
So they had to surgically remove it, and it was not a fun time for anybody. The person who did that, they were in a lot of pain.
I'm still going back to school today.
Awesome. Grade in now?
Everyone's gonna be so surprised.
You're gonna get a whole new cast.
Yeah.
Did you hear his question? He said, what grade are you in?
I'm in kindergarten.
In kindergarten? Do you get nap time?
No.
No? What? I got nap time when I was in kindergarten. That was the best time ever.
I don't like nap time. I'm glad I don't get to. Because we just have snack and lunch, that's all. Okay. And every time when I come home from school, I always get a snack in the car.
Well.
There was a giant beetle on my foot before in the car.
There was a giant beetle?
It was a cockroach, and it was like
it was a cockroach, yeah.
4 inches long. It
oh
was
gosh.
Horrible. Where we live, there's a lot of cockroaches. And ants. The ants are so bad.
Yeah. When in my first car, for some reason, like I only had like a couple crumbs that I didn't know about, and they're in my back seat. And I come out the next day and there's a ton of ants in my car. I'm like, what's going on here?
Hmm.
There was a French fry on my seat for like a day.
There's like a daddy long legs on my car. It was so big. It hurt.
The daddy long legs are pretty cool.
It was a huntsman
spider.
I saw
it on a video family from Peck.
Video? Does this hurt? Okay, I'm sorry. I'll go a little bit lighter. The thing is, with short arm cast, we have to make it pretty decently tight because she has very small arms and she'd be able to just slide right off.
Oh, yeah, don't want that.
I had a kid, he was not happy with the cast, but as soon as I put it on, they walked out and took it right off. He almost broke his arm again.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, he was not
And then yeah, and then you had to do all that work over again, and he had to go through it.
Make it fight me. And he was fighting me the whole time. It was not a good time.
It hurts.
I'm sorry. I'm trying to go as light as I can. As soon as this white dries. Hey, Knighton, can you see if any of my people are back from X-ray for Davos?
Huh?
Can you see if anybody, any of my people are back from X-ray for Davos?
Uh-huh.
Thank you. You okay? I'm almost done, I promise.
I really
want to
go home, when I put my mask on.
I mean, I want to go home right now, too.
Where are you going, though, after this?
School.
No.
I'm in school, remember?
Oh, yeah.
And what do we get to do tomorrow?
We're going to go to a potato farm trip.
A potato farm? What? Like the purple potatoes?
No.
You don't know.
I like the purple potatoes.
We were supposed to go last year, but then she got sick. So I'm really hoping that everything goes well. I told her, do not get sick.
No problem.
I was coughing a lot this morning.
Yeah, this morning I had a little cough.
I was just sick of school around. I ended up getting it myself.
It smells stinky.
My voice is still not the same.
Mm-hmm.
My voice is not the same.
Do
your referral.
Are you right-handed?
No.
I used to be like this one. Now I'm learning how to use my left hand.
Oh, nice. Well, you'll be able to write with your right hand now.
She has been writing and coloring with her left hand, and it is looking almost better than it was with her right hand.
She might grow up to be ambidextrous.
Yeah.
That'll be that's a pretty cool trait to have.
Today we have to dress up as a teacher at school today.
What kind of teacher are you going to dress up as?
I just want to be a teacher. You can dress up whatever you want to be when you grow up today.
Do you want to be a teacher?
I wish I would be a mermaid.
That'd be pretty cool.
I have a mermaid dress.
You have a mermaid dress? Yeah. What color? Or is it multicolored?
My fin is much more prettier. It's rainbow.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
I was braver today when I was taking Molly Castle. I'm much more braver today.
Mm-hmm.
We have a lot of time to talk about it though today.
Yeah, I think that prep is definitely a good idea.
I was like, I don't want to take my gas off.
Oh, trust me, you do.
But I did it anyway, so.
It's like, very good job.
It's like a sock that has holes in it that is very old since you cut it.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think about having the short cast instead of the long one that goes all the way up?
Good, because I can bend it.
Yeah, that probably feels really good, doesn't it? And it's not as far down on your fingers as it was before. So that's really cool.
When I was having the purple and pink cast, did you think I really wanted orange when I was at home? Did you?
Were you thinking about that?
I can't remember. Did you want orange that day?
Did no. You? She's just wondering if you knew that she would want orange next.
Oh, I figured, yeah, because of Halloween. Yeah.
Oh, okay. I keep forgetting. It's next week.
What about this weekend? What about my cast?
The end of this weekend, yeah.
What about my cast?
What about your cast?
I need my orange one.
Well, yeah, I'm about to put it on.
You have to be patient. It takes a little while.
Since I've been very good, can I get a treat first?
You're milking this.
I would do the same thing.
Can we please?
Yesterday, so she got...
Should we have your items? Yeah, that's what she got to do.
Was it really yesterday when I was getting a shot?
Yeah. Yesterday after school?
Pretty decent job.
Yeah.
I would be a Halloween girl.
A lot of college credit for
me. Mm-hmm.
So just pretty much, it's the same length as school.
Yeah, that's pretty.
So, it's almost the same amount of credits. Hand out. There you go. Good job.
That's the water this is the water that's super stinky.
Mm-hmm.
I don't like it.
I don't like it either.
My friend Skylar had the same thing. She broke her arm, but we both picked the same color. We both wanted purple and pink.
Those are awesome colors.
We both wanted that. My Skylar picked the same thing.
What do you think of the orange?
Good.
Pretty cool.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry about that.
It's really bright.
It'll darken up once it dries.
Oh, really?
Just a little bit. Kind of like that orange over there. The one on the left, not the right.
Yeah, looks cool.
It's coming off.
That's okay.
We need to rub it so it won't
stand. I think I'll get it. It'll be all right. Do you want to tell them about your bear that Nemo sent you?
A teddy bear? Is it like a big one or is it like a normal one?
It's like normal.
What's special about that bear?
There's three dresses that comes with it.
What?
It's got dresses.
What's... My mom ordered her a bear and then ordered some wrapping stuff to wrap her arm. The same colors
so like
as
cast.
Her.
Oh,
yeah,
cool.
So it looks like her little bear has a broken arm.
Is it like a Build-A-Bear?
It's my, it's,
I
that bear is
think
me.
So.
That bear is me.
It's you?
Yeah.
But now you have orange.
Do me a favor, try to pull your arm out.
No, I'm just saying like, you know.
As hard as you can. You can do it.
When you squish it, it hurts my elbow.
I'm sorry.